Yeah, I got a single kettlebell finisher for you. I did the workout, the main bar, doubles. 150 reps of doubles. So now we're going to finish it off with a single kettlebell clean and press to squat for a total of 150 reps. It's going to be undulating ladder, up, down, rest, up, down, rest, and then up. 75 per side of each one. In total, that's an additional 300 reps. One kettlebell. Half the weight you use for the double complex. My double complex was 5-3-2 of swings, clean and press, squat, and swings again for 150. All right. One. Up the ladder. There's an 18 kilogram bell. If you're not as fit, you can use an emo. And do 5 per side every minute on the minute. That's good too. But if you have a lot of cardio and muscular endurance, you do this to finish off a double session. No, I'm just going to do the squats all together, I guess. Since I fucked it up. I'll correct it for the rest of them. Doesn't really matter that much. Other thing you can do is goblet squats. If you're not as fit, it's half the squatting volume. That would be acceptable. Again, like everything I do, hitting for beginners. I don't like the way this flows. Alright, you get the idea. I'm not gonna spend a half an hour recording.